Mega Money War.
Hey guys, Nate here, and welcome back to Black Ops.
Why didn't Castro just kill you?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Fukuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Fukuda, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
Why is he so interested in what happened to him? Like, you wanna know what happened? You wanna know what happens in real jail now? I'm just that. It's a druid, man.
You right!
I'm medic.
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
He's lost my vision, except for. Except for light.
You hit like a child!
Hey,
small launch!
Hey,
every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
Now, we take Fukuda!
Fukuda!
What is step two?
Yes.
Ascend from darkness!
Three!
Yeah. Great fire!
Me to introduce Sergei Kozin, the monster of Megadon.
Glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Sure are.
Step two.
Rest. Be sure you can trust us, America.
With my life, he and us are not so
America.
Different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned.
Not really.
In Fukuda, we are all brothers.
Holding on to something invisible. Oh, now you just came out of now he's killing everyone. Ooh, back or up. Even though back up's a bad guy. Oh, where'd my knife go?
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men!
Right. I'm getting shot! Oh god, I'm getting shot up over here!
Prepare yourself, man!
He just. Oh, I'm gonna say that's. I'm not going out to serve.
Mason! Over here! The town is going to rip us to shreds! Yeah. Have faith, Conrad! Left flank!
A free!
Rain fire!
See how this is in Janud. Jump into weapon.
We will not falter! We will be free! Or die trying!
I would just hold Belvoir a knife, but what one is that? It's the long range too.
This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers!
Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
What about you, Reznov?
For our plan to work, we need every man to play his part.
Step 4. Unleash the horde.
The time has come to rise against our aggressors. Oh, come on, I landed right on it. Suck at this. Oh, see? Well, we did it.
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned!
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Through the lock, Mason! Power, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Hurrah!
The chopper is here! Good!
How is this good?
Because it is as we wish.
Step 5!
Skewer the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
Oh, gosh. Gosh! Yeah. They're likely to explode. They always explode.
The chopper is here! Good!
How is this good?
Because it is as we wish.
Step 5!
Skewer the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
Sucker, something spread out. Why do you keep shooting me from behind? Gosh!
Hold on!
Bill!
Good work! Oh, man, I Dude, that's not my old guy. Tear gas, and that's supposed to be fire or something.
Oh, they used tear gas.
Oh, I got bloody.
I couldn't breathe. You never left me.
Why? Because Fluffy there?
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Wow. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8!
Motorcycle!
Freedom.
Wow, you just teleported that. Motorcycle. Just... There we go. Oh, that's hard. Everyone else died.
I'm the only one that got out. To Jason Hudson and the CIA. Right.
That was funny.
How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Hope you enjoyed the video.
Reznov.
That was
my friend.
Alright, see you guys.
But he didn't make it out.